This is my son, Rodney. Rodney Copperbottom. He showed great interest in inventing ever since he first saw Big Weld. From then on, he never missed an episode of the Big Guy's show. He started inventing things on his own before he could even ride a bike. He really took Big Weld's motto to heart. You can shine no matter what you're made of. And we gave Rodney all the encouragement possible. Hey, Rodney. If you're going to Robot City, you'll need to fix your Wonderbot. I grabbed its blueprint, so you just need to find the pieces. Take a look around, and then come see me behind Mr. Tinhead's shop. Hey, Rodney, glad you made it. Now, let's practice jumping. See these crates? You can reach the tops by jumping. For the really high ones, use your double jump. If you don't quite reach, don't worry. You'll grab the ledge, and then you can lift yourself up. Well done, son. That's all the pieces in this area. I'm going to the town hall. There's some more pieces there. Come find me when you get a chance. Well, Rodney, time to test those skills you learned. Hop on this elevator, and it will take you up above the shops. Once you've found all the Wonderbot pieces, bring them to me, and we'll see if we can get them working. Well done, Rodney. You found all the pieces. Let's see if we can get them working. There we go. Rodney, I'm really proud of you. It's a fantastic invention. I've been waiting for a day like this to give you a gift. Here. I have to go to work now, but come meet me at the diner once you put on your grow-ups. Just follow the trail of scrap I've left for you. Now, Rodney, you need to be able to look after yourself in the city. I'm going to show you how to use a scrap launcher. Hold down the inventory button and rotate the items until your scrap launcher is selected. Excellent work, son. That's the scrap launcher. There are two ways of using it. Let's give the first a try. See those plates over there? Try smashing them with your scrap launcher. Excellent work, son. Mr. Gunk will probably deduct from my paycheck for all those, but if you learn from it, then it's worth it. Anyway, I'll tell you a little secret now. There's a second mode for accurate scrap launching. You see that target behind me? Hold the target button and hit the bullseye to start the conveyor belt. Well done. You can use the scrap launcher against any bad robots, but you'll need scrap. If you run out, you can always use your wrench, but it's not as powerful. Listen, Rodney, some of the customers have complained about noises coming from out back. Could you check it out? Meet me outside the town hall once you're finished.
Thank you.
Good work, Rodney. I think you're ready to go. There's just one last thing, the train fare. Inside the town hall, you'll find enough gold scrap laying around to buy a ticket. Well, in you go. And watch out for those security bots. They don't like people snooping around for lost scrap.
Your faceplate! kid, where do you think you're going? This street's closed for today's parade. Get out of here.